What's up, guys? Today we're going to be unboxing the X-T5 from Fuji. They always have nice boxes. So we've got some information there. Let's take a look at this grip. So the grip is a little bit larger than the grip on the X-T3 or X-T4. It's decently comfortable. It's still a little small for me. This is now a 40 megapixel sensor. It's light. It is a little bit plasticky. It feels a little bit cheaper to me right out of the box than the X-T4 or like the X-T2, X-T3. It's light and it's small, but it does feel a little bit plasticky. So let's see, there's a little bit of looseness to the screen. Okay. Yeah, I mean, it doesn't feel as premium as I would have thought. Even the dials, I feel like, feel a little bit more plasticky. I know plasticky is not a word, but that's what it feels like to me. Let's see what we got in here. So in here, we've got a charging cable, we've got a really nice strap, and then we've got some different chargers, and then here, we've got the battery for the X-T5. Big battery, same battery from the X-T4. Should last all day on this camera. On a small, light camera like this, this should last me all day. So yeah, that is the X-T5. I'll be doing some videos testing this out on this channel, so stay tuned for that. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And I'll definitely be testing the living daylights out of this camera. So stay tuned, hit the subscribe. Thanks for watching.